I think their spinners also got enough bite and enough turn. I just think that because they were batting first and they had to put on a total, they were under the bump of trying to take chances. And when Jaddu was bowling or Imran Tahir was bowling, there was adequate spin and adequate turn. And the advantage that we had, because we knew that we had just after the 11 overs, after the power play that we had, we were chasing 6 and 7, the run rate. So I think that played in our advantage. I think in the power play, the batsman cannot get used to you, because if the batsman gets used to your bowling or he understands what you're trying to do in different deliveries, then he can really size you up because of the field restrictions. So I think Rohit has been brilliant with that, and it was just one of those occasions where he juggled his bowlers to the best situation.